It's awesome to be back. It's really refreshing. You know, I love playing Super Rugby and love playing for the Chiefs. But just coming back here, it's just been real refreshing. And the boys started to call me Koro. Rushy, I used to mock Rushy when he was playing, because he was about 50 when he was playing with me. So now I'm sort of got the laugh now, because I'm the old fella. So now it's good to be back in this environment here in Las Vegas. Get to travel around the world again, so it's pretty special and unique. Yeah, I've lost a few kgs. I was a little bit bigger in the World Cup, and I've shed a few kilos just to the amount of the running load that we run here, the sevens. You know, on a good day you run 7k, and usually I only do that a week in Super Rugby. So it's all part of the game. As you can see, the game's real quick. It's a lot more physical than when I was playing. So it looks, I sound old back in the day when I was playing. So you know, you've got to make sure you can still hold a good size to yourself as well.
Brian Habana, he's back with the Blitzbocker, the two-time Super Rugby champion, World Cup winner.
Yes, I've caught up with Brian Habana and Quade Cooper. Both those boys are asking where their lungs are. I done the same question to them yesterday. So like I said, you can really see the excitement and the refreshness, and I guess coming from 15s coming into this, back into the sevens. So now the boys have got excitement about themselves coming in the sevens. And they're both lucky because they're backs and they can run fast. My biggest downfall is I can't run fast. I can just run for a long time. So just the running load probably. And everyone's a lot quicker and faster here. And they seem to be handling themselves quite well.